warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, my beloved brothers and sisters in Islam. Behind us, we can see the monuments of some people who lived here a long time ago. So, the people who lived here for a long time, now people forgot them completely. And we don't know even where they were buried. After 100 years from now, we'll be like them. So people would say that we had grandfathers called Abdurrahman, called Muhammad, called Jibali. Because of what? Because this is the nature of life. People, by the process of time, people will forget us. But what will make us, inshallah, have a happy life in the grave is the righteous deeds. So are we ready, bi-idhnillah, to meet Allah Azza wa Jalla and to answer the questions in the grave? I think this should be our main goal in this worldly life. So whatever we have in this worldly life, we're gonna leave it. But what's good about Al-Jannah? That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make us stay forever. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring a sheep, a big lamb. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will command this lamb to be slaughtered. And Allah would say to the people of Jannah that don't worry, now you will stay there forever. So we want to stay forever and we need to work from them. Love you all for the sake of Allah.